电视机前面的观众朋友们，大家好，我是舅。今天呢，我们非常荣幸来到了 PMG 最新美容资讯媒体预报会。PMG 的美容产品呢，一向以研发新科技以及采用最新科技而著称。今天呢，他们 PMG 的科技研发专家以及产品发展专家，将会为我们预先带来来年最新的美容科技以及产品。我们现在非常荣幸请到了 PNG Communication Director Melissa Carris 在我身旁，为我们说说今天这个特别的活动。Hi Melissa, how are you?
Good, how are you? I'm good. So can you tell us about the event today?
Well, we're really excited here today. We're here to launch some of our brand new beauty initiatives from P&G Beauty. We have some new innovation that has come from Olay and Pantene. So today we announced for Pantene, we have some new formulas in our shampoo, conditioner, and we have a new lineup. And across Olay, we actually have many new products in our Regenerous Luminous collection, as well as a new collection within the Fresh Effects Boutique.But I think it depends. We have something for every woman. And, you know, younger women are going to be really excited about the Fresh Effects collection because it's very targeted for acne-prone skin. I think older women are going to really love the instant fix, you know, get at those targeted areas. And, you know, personally, I love Pantene, and I'm really excited for the new formulation.
现在呢，我们很荣幸请到了我旁边这位 Dr. Farkan User 来为我们讲讲他们最新的美容产品以及科技。Hi, how are you?
Hello, I'm very well. Thank you.
So, can you tell us what P&G is announcing today?
Yes, well, from Olay, we actually have multiple innovations that we're announcing today in the Regenerous Luminous line, in the Regenerous line, in the Olay by Pro-X by Olay line, and lastly in our Fresh Effects line. So more than 8 new products that we're introducing today, yes. Right, so the Luminous Overnight Mask is a great, great product that's all about intense hydration to allow you to have that luminous, radiant, healthy-looking skin every morning when you wake up. And so it's a very newmoisturizing form for us. It's more like a gel, and so we can really pack it with a lot more moisturizing ingredients to really provide that moisture and seal it in. And then over time it also helps to even out the skin tone, which is important for radiance, with niacinamide and mulberry root extract. So it's a lovely new product. Actually, it's fun using it, so, and that's what I love about it. Well, it's actually almost more important to provide that moisture overnight, because skin literally becomes thinner. It loses more moisture as we sleep, and so that's the time when you really need to provide that intense hydration. And again, it really comes down to your preference, but we know that Asian women use a lot more product steps than a lot of Western women. And so it's really thinking about, you know, obviously doing the cleansing first, then doing the toning.Then a lot of women would use a pre-essence or a serum, of which we have quite a few in the Olay lineup, or a specific treatment for a specific problem area. And then, you know, with the new oil we're introducing, I would use that almost as a second last step before I put on the final moisturizer. So with the overnight mask, this is a perfect product to put on top of the oil, and then overnight you get the best of both worlds, and you wake up with a really, really healthy glow.
电视机前面的观众朋友们，大家好，我们现在一样在 PNG 最新美容资讯媒体预报会。现在呢，在我身旁的呢，我们请到了 Dr. Rolanda Wilkerson 跟Justin German 这个首席发型师，为我们讲讲他们接下来呢要带来什么样的新科技跟产品。Hi, how are you guys?
Doing well, and you?
Very good.
We shared our latest on our Pantene conditioning technology, as well as a brand new collection, which is a full and strong collection. It contains a lineup of the shampoo, conditioner, as well as two treatments that will allow women to style and care for their hair very differently.
Yeah, exactly. And, you know, basically I'm here to sort of show...you know, the real woman how to use the products, of course. We have, you know, the scientific stuff and the technical stuff. And then I'm sort of translating into this big bombshell sort of look I took from the runways was the inspiration, and really went through how to use a product, because I think product and the way you use it is very important.
Well, it's really special for us because histidine is actually found naturally in the skin, as well as in some levels of the hair. That was one particular ingredient. After screening several other ingredients, we found that histidine could actually penetrate into the hair all the way down to the core to bind, deactivate, and remove damaging mineral impurities that could be found in the hair that actually weakens the hair structure over time.
I mean, you know, what I love about this is you can use it on wet or dry hair. And, you know, in the name in itself, when we talk about full and strong, I think, you know, the strong portion comes into we really want to condition our hair, we want to treat our hair. And what I love about the product is you can also spot treat it. So if you have areas of the hair that are more damaged, we put it there. If we want to use it all over, we can use that as well. And the thing, I would put it in the category of a leave-in, because then you can put the product, your styling aid, right over the top.
One of the products that I mentioned earlier is the powerful body boosting spray.
Yeah.
That really works and is designed to work from the root to the tip to give fullness. Typically a lot of root products also give fullness at the root and uplift, but this works from the root all the way down to the tip for fullness to spread those hair strands apart and add movement and natural body and natural shine too, because that's really important. You don't want flat looking hair.
Hello， 电视机前面的观众朋友们，以及 FM 105.9的听众朋友们，大家好。今天呢，我们又回到了 PMG 的活动。今天我们非常开心呢，要跟我身旁这位美女好好的聊一聊。她是2014年多伦多华裔小姐，也是2015年 PMG Olay 的华裔产品代言人 Valerie Fawn。Valerie， 你好。
你好。
首先呢，想要请问你一下，就是。相信观众朋友们都很好奇啦，参加这种选美比赛需要花非常多的时间以及精力了，那最主要的也是要非常有勇气去参加这样的比赛。那当时是什么样的因缘机会让你有这个勇气去参加这个比赛呢？
咁其實我不嬲都會有好多朋友勸我參加多倫多華裔小姐啦，咁但係今年我知道係多倫多華裔小姐同埋個 sponsor 係 Olay 啦，咁我知道喺我哋十位佳麗當中咧，有一位可以被 Olay 揀中做代言人啦，所以我覺得呢個係好難得嘅機會啦，因為喺亞洲有好多大明星啊，例如高圓圓啊同埋陳法拉都係Olay 嘅代言人嚟嘅，所以我覺得如果可以被 Olay 揀中代言人咧，係一種好大嘅榮幸嚟嘅。
在这个整个参选的过程中，这个3到4个月的筹备当中，有没有学到一些什么？比如说保养啊，或是任何一些东西？
咁其实我之前都净系会着重化妆咯，因为我自己好中意化妆啦，就冇乜留意点样保养啲皮肤啦。咁但系喺多伦多华裔小姐个过程当中咧，有一个美容堂俾我哋上嘅，咁我会学会点样好好保养自己啲皮肤啦。咁我觉得其实保养皮肤真系好重要咯，系美容嘅第一步咯，因为有好嘅皮肤啊，先会上妆上得贴啊。咁所以我而家会继续用Olay 嗰只 Regenerous Luminous 呢个系列啦，令我自己保持皮肤好有光。還有水分的。
那在这个选美过程当中，我也有注意到你说你未来想要拥有自己的美容节目，那我想你对美容这一块应该也有蛮深入的了解，那你对 Olay 这个品牌的看法是怎么样？
其實我不嬲都係一個對 beauty 又係一個愛好者嚟嘅，咁我平時都會有寫開 blog 啊，寫開成啦。咁我知道其實 Olay 係第一嘅美膚品牌嚟嘅，咁我覺得由咁多年由我細個開始到而家，我婆婆同媽咪都用啦，所以 Olay 係一個好信得過、好值得尊敬一個品牌，因為佢不斷咁耐以嚟都會做到最好啊，希望可以 improve 自己產品啦，為女性表現最靚嗰面出嚟咯。
那你觉得在这些产品当中，哪一些是我们每天日常生活中不能缺少的？
其实我觉得每日嗰个基本嗰个五步曲系好重要嘅，系保护皮肤。咁最重要，我觉得系个cream cleanser 啦，因为我呢个 cream cleanser 入边系有啲 micro bead 嘅，咁嗰啲 bead 咧系好好啦，佢又唔会令你嘅身敏感啦，系可以帮你去死皮去净啦。咁然后之后，我第二个步骤就系会用 Olay 嗰只facial oil 啦。而呢只 oil 系2月先会出嘅，咁但系佢最啱而家冬天啦，会令到皮肤咁干呢个时间咯。因为你轻轻搽少少，佢就好快令皮肤吸收啊，有翻水分。咁然后之后，我第三个 step 就系用 tone perfecting treatment 啦。咁呢一个咧系一个滴樽式嘅一个设计嚟嘅，可以每次滴出嚟个分量咧都好准确嘅。咁然后之后佢嘅质地咧系好容易吸收啦，可以一搽咗咧皮肤就会即刻有翻光泽啦。咁然后之后我就会用佢嘅个 cream 啦。咁呢个 cream 咧搽落去咧系会即刻刺激翻天然个胶原产生啦，令皮肤有弹性。咁然后之后最后一步咧，我就会用佢个 dark circle correcting hydro swirl 啦。咁呢个就可以令我减咗黑眼圈啦，然后之后眼神会有翻精神。
那现在你身为就是 Olay 的产品华裔代言人，你的感受是怎么样的？
我觉得好荣幸可以做到 Olay 代言人啦，因为呢个品牌系真系系全世界都知嘅，而佢哋系不断我睇住佢哋系好努力啊，去做好最好嘅产品俾女性啦，希望佢哋可以表现最好嘅面出嚟啦。而我今次代言呢产品，我全部都试过晒，我觉得好啱我自己咯。
那你马上就要回香港，就是准备这个国际中华小姐的比赛，你有没有什么准备？然后有什么想法？
我好興奮就嚟翻嚟可以參選呢個比賽啦，仲可以識到其他佳麗啦。咁但我知道個過程當中會更加緊密啦，比起多倫多華裔小姐。咁我覺得會係一個好好嘅 experience 啦，令自己學到好多嘢啦。咁我會繼續喺度用 Olay 啊 Regenerous Luminous 呢條 line 啦，去保持好自己皮膚以最佳狀態參選嘅。
那你自己本身對美的定義是什麼？就是皮膚啊，然後保養。
我覺得我同 Olay 相信嗰樣嘢都係一樣嘅，就係、是、your best beautiful 嘅。咁就係、是女性無論喺任何時間啦，都應該追求最好嘅生活啦，同埋最靚嘅皮膚咯。咁但係我覺得靚係唔單止係外貌啦，仲係有信心啊、有氣質啊，同埋保持開朗嘅性格，因為少多啲自然會喺心入邊靚出嚟嘅。
那在这么多Olay产品当中，如果你要选一个你最喜欢的产品推荐给大家，你会选哪一个？
我会拣佢个 Tone Perfecting Treatment 啦，因为呢、这、一个呢、这个 product 我用咗唔系好耐啦，我的皮肤已经变得好有光泽，好似珍珠咁嘅样。而我身边啲朋友个个都系话俾我听，哦，你皮肤突然间靓咗好多 ，skin tone 好均匀啊，系呢个我最中意嘅一个 product 嚟噶啦。
那现在身为就是2015年 PMG Olay 的华裔产品代言人，你接下来会带给我们什么样的活动，还有什么样的？
嚟紧 Olay 喺2月会出两个新 product 啦，系同一条 line 嘅，就系佢个 overnight mask 啦，同埋佢个 facial oil 啦。咁我为咗呢两个 product 都拍辑广告嘅，咁就会2月出，咁同个 product 一样都会2月出，所以希望大家会留意。
那今天呢，我们非常谢谢 Valerie 跟我们分享了这么多的经验，还有她美容保养的心得。那我们也祝福 Valerie 回香港一切顺利，然后之后带来的活动也都非常好，谢谢。
感谢收看今天的大都故事，我们下期再见。